Bob Arum talks to me about a possible fight between Saul Canelo Alvarez and Miguel Cotto. Check it out.
Bob, how does it feel to be here at the International Boxing Hall of Fame? Oscar De La Hoya, Felix Tito Trinidad is going to be inducted.
Well, it's really great, particularly with Oscar, because I promoted most of the Oscar's fights in his career, and it gives me a great sense of pride that Oscar is going into the Hall of Fame.
How's your weekend so far? Miguel Cotto won sensational. You buried a hatchet with Oscar De La Hoya here at the Hall of Fame. How do you feel right now?
Oh, it was great. You know, Miguel, I was so proud of Miguel. That was a magnificent performance Saturday night. And I'm really proud of Freddie because, as Miguel said, it was his whole team that did it. He fought a great fight. Freddie taught him how to fight. Martinez. Everybody did a great job preparing.
We can't get ahead of ourselves, but if Canelo Alvarez beats Erislandi Lara, a huge mega fight between Cotto and Canelo can stir up.
Well, that's a possibility. Certainly that fight is going to happen, and whether it happens this year or happens sometime next year, like at Cinco de Mayo, we'll have to see.